fish curry potato chips. This is our first time trying this, and it's made in Singapore. It's a local brand. Okay, without further ado, Tuna, shall we try it?
Yeah.
Shall we try it?
Yeah.
All right, here it goes. Oh la la. Can smell the curry, yeah? Okay. Looks nice, right? The potato chips, eh?
Can
you see? Huh? Okay, see, let's try how it tastes like. One for you. One for me. See what it tastes like, Prata. It's spicy.
It tastes like curry.
Sorry guys.
People won't buy it.
Nothing wrong with the chips. My son don't like curry. Sorry about it. Nothing wrong with the chips. My son don't like curry. But in fact, it's very tasty and nice. No joke, babe. Very tasty. Worth buying, no joke. Forgot how much was it. It's not wrong, it's $1 plus, but worth buying. Not that salty or spicy, but has the curry taste.
You make me laugh,
man. What? What else did I say? Okay, now, I recommend you all to try it at least once. It's worth trying it. It's not that spicy, but has a curry taste. Tasting of the egg is, I can't taste the egg, but I can taste the curry taste. It's more of like a curry twist taste. Alright guys, bye bye, see you.
Subscribe to my channel.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.